I recently had an art residency at a place called Signal Culture, where I built a psychedelic analog virtual reality machine.